try to find a camp to go to. I found a lot and I looked at their different websites, and I really liked Swift because it was different from all the other camps. They had all different things I was interested in. When I got here, it's just beautiful with all the trees and animals, and everybody here is so nice, and everybody just wants to make new friends and hang out.
Me and my mom, when we were looking for camps, decided to choose this camp because it was more old-fashioned and out in nature camp, and the other ones were either like at old private schools or really close to a city, and you could see the lights and everything.
I was never really into sports camp where it's all about competition. I just like a camp where you can relax, be yourself, and, you know, just enjoy the time you spend here. Not have to worry about being better than other people and stuff.
Well, it's really fun to go and chase turtles, frogs, fish, minnows, all that stuff, because then you get to bring them back to the Nature Center and you get to see them and you get to show them to people, and the people are like, woo! And it's really fun.
Hi, I'm Junior Counselor Stephen Brockman, and this is my 8th year here at Swift Nature Camp.
They're bonus points, that's it.
It's great here, everyone always has a smile on their face, you know, you can't be sad, it's always so cheery, people running and playing games and meeting new people, it's just a really fun time.
I think it was my second or third summer here that as soon as I got to camp, I thought, this is home, you know? It felt like no time had passed, and it's because camp is such a great place to be.
Gotcha!